When someone calls you while you are busy in another call, if you want them to be on hold or call waiting, we will show you how to enable and set call waiting on your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra or Plus. For that, open your phone app. From the three-dot menu, go to Settings, scroll down, and enter Supplementary Services. And here, just turn on or toggle on call waiting option. If you're using dual SIM, you can enable this option for both of your SIM. After that, whenever another call comes through, you can hold or end your current call and take the other call, or you just make a conference call instead. So this is how you can enable call waiting option on a Samsung S24 series phone. Thanks for watching.